from Boohoo, which I'm in love with. It's got like studded gold star, silver stars all over it, and I love biker jackets. I just think they look great for this time of year. And then this top, which I've already spoken about, from H&M, and then Topshop chokers. Honestly, it's the bane of my life, like, not having a vlogging camera that does a little flippy thing, like, no, not about that life.
How cute is this keyring? It's got, like, it's an actual unicorn, and it's got your little unicorn head, little unicorn tail, and little feet. It's so cute.
The squirrel! Literally, like, manic, because Easter, everyone's like trying to get their shopping done. It's so awkward. Yeah, what do you guys do on Easter? Let me know. Leave me some comments. And I hope you have chocolate for breakfast, because obviously on Easter you gotta do that, like, health, no, not on Easter day. I just went on Easter egg hunt around the house, obviously, because, you know, 19 year olds can still go on Easter egg hunts. My cream egg Easter egg right here, so I'm just gonna, you know, crack into this right now on camera, because there's no change here, is there? Like, I am eating in every video, so I may as well, like, make it a tradition. Oh my god, they have cut down on the amount of cream eggs that they put in these cream. Nah, I'm actually gonna, like, tweet Cadbury's or something and be like, hold up. Anyway, yeah, enough about the chocolate egg. So she, like, gets me something on Easter. I don't know why, because obviously it's not like an Easter, like, a present giving, Easter giving, a present giving day. But yeah, it's nice. So, and I thought I'd show you the two things she got me, because they're beauty related. So I'm not bragging or anything, I just want to show you, because these two products, like, I can tell I'm gonna absolutely love. So the first thing is this Ciate Dewy Stick Luminous Highlighting Balm, which is, they just literally just brought it out, and everyone has, or, like, on YouTube has been raving about it, and Instagram, everything. So yeah, it's literally like this balm highlight consistency. It's one of those, it's like a highlight that doesn't have any sparkle in it, it's just like a natural glow. So I think that's so nice when you just, like, don't want to, you know, you don't want to have sparkle just everywhere. You want to, like, have, like, a natural glow to your face. I don't know, maybe for school, something like that. And yeah, just, like, highlights the points, but without looking like a mega extra.
Well, Ciate on that, I mean, pat on the back, you gotta go in, like, you go.
The next thing is this L'Oreal Pure Clay Glow Mask, which brightens and exfoliates. You go, L'Oreal, for making a pink clay mask look. And you can actually tell it's gonna do, like, wonders just by looking at it. So I'm really excited to try that, and I'm sure you'll see it appear in, like, a monthly favourites or something, if I do like it. Many people have been comparing it to the Glam Glow face masks, which are obviously so raved about and very expensive, but this is, like, a cheaper alternative.
I've just had a blogger mail delivery delivered, so I thought I would include it in this video, because I love watching like bloggers open blogger stuff, basically. This is from Miss Yappa, and I will show you what I got.
So my two things. So the first thing I haven't opened yet, so let's look inside. So if I'm thinking correctly, oh, so cute, I love this. So yeah, it's like a co-ord thing. So these super cute, this is gonna be, like, so cute for, like, the summer holidays and Zanti. And they also sent me these sliders, which are literally the coolest things ever. Like, I love these. I feel like sliders are a massive hate-love relationship with everyone. I feel like some people hate them, some people love them, but I'm starting to love them. These are like great for like airports and just somewhere just plodding around. But yeah, let me know if you like watching kind of like blogger unboxing things. I'm not bragging, like I'm properly grateful for being sent like stuff whenever I get it sent to me. But yeah, I'm gonna shut up. I will catch you in a bit. Behind the photo, yep. These have been sent to me by a really nice company called Clobo, and this one especially is so nice. It has like a little star in it there, and then this one has a hamster. I think it's how you say it. I don't know how you say it. Like one of those hand things on it. And ignore my nails as well, they're so grim. These are so nice. So thank you so much to Clobo for sending me these. Honestly, I'm so obsessed with these. Like, they are so cool. I feel like a lot of people would hate these, but I just love them. I think they're so cool. Like, they're gonna go with these jeans as well, actually, I think. Like, Bay brings you chocolate and wine. Winner, winner. We've also just literally adopted these baby ducklings because they lost their mom, so I will show you them.
Water. Make them feel at home.
Oh my god, it's climbing.